out of three women have been threatened online. 50% of them are bullied. 50% do not report it. 25% are bullied on the phone. And only 1 out of 10 tell someone about it. It can be in the form of rumors sent via emails, mean text messages or emails, or embarrassing pictures, videos or fake profiles. Technically, it is called bullying when children below the age of 18 are involved, and it is harassment when adults are involved. Display of power, vengeance and thrill are some of the reasons why people may bully. The three A's of cyberspace are anonymity, authority and attention. It makes it attractive for psychologically ill and criminal-minded people to vent on their intent.